Hi, everyone. I'm here with a little bit of a different setup today for a very specific reason. So typically I wouldn't be in the studio with a high-end vocal microphone that I would typically record a vocal or a voiceover with. Usually my YouTube setup is something very different. However, we're here today for a very specific reason, and it's to be able to record each fork in isolation so that you guys can hear the subtleties in each one of the 9 forks in the solfeggio set. So I had a friend reach out on Facebook, a good old friend of mine, and he asked if tuning fork therapy works on tinnitus. And to be honest, I don't know because I haven't had the pleasure of working with a client with tinnitus yet to be able to know what effects the fork has for that specific purpose. Now, we're all different, and I've had tinnitus in the past, and I know how annoying it could be and how jarring it can be as well. So I'm very curious about how this works, but my tinnitus has since ceased, so I can't do it on my own to myself because I don't have it anymore. So I'm going to play each fork in isolation for 3 minutes. So I have a 9-piece solfeggio set. I'm going to play each fork for 3 minutes at a time, and then we'll see what happens. I would love to hear any of you folks out there with tinnitus, if any of the forks did anything for you, or if it had a different kind of effect in a negative way even. Anyone out there who's just listening in general and has any general comments about what the forks are doing for them, how they're hearing them, what's going on as they're perceiving the forks, I'd greatly appreciate any comments you have about the forks, and I hope you enjoy it. I'm going to give you something a little bit more interesting to look at instead of me activating forks for 27 minutes. So I'm going to give you some crystals to look at and zen out on, and let's make some noise. Some of you may be in a really deep state of relaxation. I wish you peace for the rest of your day. Thanks for listening.